Awesome Factory presents 10 Scariest Water Slides in the World. Number 10. Insano. Insano was constructed in 1989. Insano once held the Guinness Book of World Records record for world's tallest water slide at 135 feet tall before being overtaken by the Verrucht. Insano was situated around 55 miles south of Fortaleza along Brazil's northeastern coast. That's where thrill seekers go for their adventure. The ride is becoming one of the most convincing attractions at Beach Park Resort in Fortaleza, Brazil. Now imagine yourself lying recumbent in your swimsuit on a 14-story building. At that point, when given the prompt, you just slide off, descending at an incredible speed of 65 miles per hour. It takes only about 4-5 seconds to get to the base of the water slide. Number 9. Brainwash. Orlando is home to Disney World, as well as the Wet n' Wild Water Park. Brainwash is a piped ride that incorporates sound, recordings, and lights, and also a 53-foot vertical drop which will clearly leave your heart hustling far immediately you successfully get out from the slide. Number 8. Aqua Loop. Aqua Loop has been ascertained to be among the fastest water slides located on the planet. This Slovenian water ride additionally highlights a thrilling 360-degree circle that will undoubtedly confound your thinking faculties as you race to the bottom. The most noteworthy purpose of the term 3000 is a 22-meter tower with a few water slides, among which 170-meter and 140-meter water slides with visual and sound impacts. This slide takes about 7 seconds to get to the pool at the base of the slide, amid which time you can achieve a speed up to 80 miles per hour. The Aqua Loop is now the 4th fastest water slide in Europe. Number 7. Summit Plummet. Disregard the reality at Disney's Blizzard Beach's Summit Plummet water slide shoots its riders a free fall at around 60 miles per hour. However, thrill seekers can know their correct speed by appending a speedometer to themselves. Take up the position, push off when you're prepared, and giving gravity a chance to grab hold. Dive 12 stories at staggering paces, rush through an obscured passage, and after that, develop in a gigantic splash of whitewater as you touch base toward the finishing point of the 360-foot long run. Number 6. The Scorpion's Tail. Situated in central Wisconsin, somewhere in the range of 55 miles north of Madison, the Scorpion's Tail at Noah's Ark Water Park will take riders down a 400-foot slide in about 5-8 seconds. The Scorpion's Tail gives you the rushes of a crazy ride without strapping to a track, and it utilizes complex designing to keep you secure no matter the direction you slide to. Riders adhere to the dividers in light of the fact that the circle voyages a tilted point, not a straight here and there line that could drop individuals on their heads. At that point, there's the mechanized control framework and a host of sensors to ensure riders sprinkle out in place. Number 5. Leap of Faith. The Leap of Faith at Atlantis Paradise Island in the Bahamas has a delightfully developed Mayan temple, which tends to drop riders from a height of 60 feet at an incredible and frightful speed directly into a shark-filled lagoon. You will require confidence in water slide building as you dispatch from the highest point of the Mayan temple pyramid, shoot down 60 feet, and zoom through a straightforward passage under a pool loaded with sharks. Number 4. Wildebeest. Telling you that the wildebeest is really long isn't something we would joke about. Wildebeest buzz riders with so much excited with its 1/3 miles long slide, which takes 2.5 minutes to complete each turn. Also, for as far back as 7 years, numerous users have considered it the number one water park in the world. Wildebeest makes use of hydromagnetic linear induction technology to speed up pontoons through the slides. Number 3. Behemoth Bowl. The Behemoth Bowl has changed water slides with its water-infused framework. The framework protection corkscrew exit as well as a central drop chute. This bowl is the biggest bowl water ride on the planet, with a monstrous 18-meter distance across. The size and shape enables travelers to speed around the border and make different upsets with the greatest radiating power. Number 2. Palm Resort. The four water lines at the Palm Resort in Dubai is exceptionally one of a kind. It provides riders the capacity to slide up, making use of jets and trickery. This slide really enables you to slide up, a strong test to gravity and rational soundness itself. Clearly, Mayan temples are somewhat of a thing in water slide outline. Who knew? This one is dazzling, and the specialty is that the energy of the water planes drives riders tough at particular points of the experience. It's not so much frightening, but rather more wandering. we like it a considerable measure. Number 1. Abyss. The abyss is a huge bull which measures a stunning 29 meters in height, and also one of the world's most electrifying and thrilling water parks. They deliberately included level boards three sides of the channel, so the passengers and pontoons ascend higher up the sidewalls, which makes the abyss more exciting than the regular cone-shaped slides. Subscribe for more!